Water baptism is an external demonstration of an internal thing.
Things are going to flourish. Things are going to get messy, but it's going to be a good mess.
He who the Lord sets free is free indeed. And that means that you are now free to run, and you are now free to run as hard as you can.
Is that God will take the morning and turn it into dancing.